Hey, what's up? I'm Emily, and I'm the owner of Nickel Branding. I love design, and I love communication and helping others basically bridge those two things into a branding identity. Good design expresses ideas in a simplified and clear way. I try to reduce all the clutter, find the core, and from there evoke emotion to get maximum impact. My style is clear, simple, strong, and honest. The first thing I do with my clients is ask a lot of questions, and I want to do a lot of listening. And I make sure that before I offer advice, I really understand your intention as the client. Honest communication is really important to me, and that will help set us all up for success. When working on visual identities for a company, the main task is to communicate their essence and ambitions. So whether it's a startup or a long-awaited rebrand, fine-tuning that message makes the result of design meaningful and interesting. I think that it's really important for companies to understand the value of good design. It's really important that it's consistent and recognizable and tells your story. If there were a secret ingredient for Nickel Branding, it would just be that I keep it simple and I listen to what the client needs. And my job is to help translate your needs into something visual.